Still holding on to the promises, and I tried my best to